Pharmac is being grilled in court about its decision to switch to a generic version of an epilepsy drug. A coronial inquest is looking into the deaths of six people who'd been taking the drug Logem. Corazon Miller was at the hearing in Auckland.
This Auckland mum's desperate for answers about the death of her son, William Oliver.
He was a person who had a potential of knowing what he wanted to do.
The 26-year-old had switched to the drug Logem, a generic anticonvulsant, in the weeks before his death.
He actually had every Friday a seizure until the fatal one on the Sunday.
In 2019, Pharmac decided to stop funding other brands in all but the most exceptional cases. In the wake of the deaths of six people taking Logem, Pharmac's being asked why.
Tied in the evidence, you'd identified that there was $30 million over 5 years that could be saved and spent in other ways by Pharmac.
Also asked if it adequately weighed the risks.
The advice was that there should be no pharmacological reason why a brand change could not take place.
But this British expert told the court no change is without risk.
For people with epilepsy, especially those who may be on the threshold of worsening of control, the difference could play a part in the worsening of a person's risks of SUDEP or other fatality.
She says any switch must be clearly communicated.
The excerpts from their evidence suggest that there was little communication with the patients about changes in the brand.
I think that the patient information leaflet was clear that if people were concerned about the brand change, that they should be talking with their healthcare professional.
Pharmac faces more questions tomorrow. This mother is looking for change.
I'm fighting for Will. Since Will's died, it's the other kids that actually affects. You know, the younger one with the seizures, you know, he's lost his older brother.
Hoping the inquiry will give her family the reassurance it needs. Corazon Miller, One News.